Colby, a case of two halves. What was said at halftime when you were only down by 3 points?
The key message at halftime was just possession. We just needed to get our hands on the ball a lot more. First half, we didn't really have much ball, but we defended really well. And just a couple few mistakes let them through.
It's been a bit of a recurring theme, a second half fade out. Some people have mentioned that it could be a confidence thing. Is that how you feel?
I think when we make a few mistakes, we might tend to be a little less confident than we are in the first half. We know that we get a lot of time if we make mistakes in the first half to catch up, and we have the team that we can score from anywhere. So it might be a little bit of that, but a lot of it's got to do with that, just our detail and finishing things off.
Coach Vessels also mentioned that jet lag might have played a factor this week and you'll be better for it next week. Did you feel any of that impact on you throughout the game tonight?
Maybe a little bit, but I thought preparation was really good. We had a good training week. We didn't do too much running. We didn't overdo it. We had a lot of recovery during the week. That's the reality of Super Rugby, though. Teams are doing it every week, so guys just have to find a way around it and try and get through it.
Next up, we have the Brumbies, which is a team you know fairly well. How important is that game now to our finals hopes?
Yeah, definitely. It's an extremely important game next week. It's a conference game for us, so we know that these games are essentially worth double the points because we're taking away a loss from them if we win. So we're going to put a lot of detail into this week, and we're going to review ourselves very hard and put everything into this week.